tadi kita ingat phone ni tepi ni setapak pengantin sahaja. Dan ni rupanya, oh ada baju kat sini, tak perasan. Ya Allah, ya Tengku, cantik sangat baju tu. It's, macam mana kita describe? It's something different lah, something different. The colours, the colour, the blue colour memang lain compared to other weddings. Sebab tu kita memang, kita bincang, Mira sendiri bincang dengan Rico, tak nak warna yang sama. So Rico suggest warna biru. Yes, but biru jarang orang buat. Bukan jarang, tak adalah, unless for songkit ke apa ke. For simple wedding, memang tak ada warna biru. And then the design itself, dia, it's a dress pants. So dia ada kelainan sikit dekat situ. And I don't know, it complements everything kan, the detailing kat dada, the
theme for the wedding itself.
Yeah, this suits the theme for the wedding itself. And Emir, for the very first time, I think dia pakai light blue. Sama ni mana dia pakai light blue, dia sama ada biru ini, hitam, kelabu, macam boring sikit kan. So kita bagi one yang really light and bright, so he will look different tomorrow. Kalau nak tengok the whole look with the makeup and everything, tunggu lah esok.
Rico punya pasal kita pakai light.
Thank you, Rico.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Terima kasih.